Here's my hack for softening butter. Add boiling water to a cup, empty it, and flip it over the butter. It will soften in a couple minutes, and then it's ready for banana bread. Cream it with sugar, add eggs, applesauce, and mashed bananas, and then stir in the dry ingredients. Oh, and this isn't regular banana bread, it's carrot banana bread. So fold in those carrots, add some nuts, and bake at 350 for 1 hour. The butter makes banana bread better. It's moist, buttery, and so good.